Mathilda Campbell, Duchess of Argyll, was a Scottish noblewoman. She was the fourth and final wife of Ian Campbell, 11th Duke of Argyll. Mathilda Coster Mortimer was born on 20 August 1925 in Geneva, Switzerland, to American parents Stanley Mortimer and his wife Mathilda. Her father was a landowner from Litchfield, Connecticut, and her mother was the daughter of the banker William B. Coster. She was raised by her grandparents in France, then eventually went on to study philosophy at Harvard University. In 1948, Mathilda married Clemens Heller, a professor of human sciences at the University of Paris. They had three sons together, before divorcing in 1961. She met the then recently divorced Duke of Argyll, Ian Campbell, in Scotland not long after her divorce from Heller. They began a relationship shortly after and were married in 1963 at the registry office in Horsham, West Sussex. The Duke and Duchess had one child together, Lady Elspeth Campbell, born in 1967. However, Elspeth died within a few days of her birth. In 1969, the Duke and Duchess moved to France, spending time in both Paris and Vézelay. Thank you for watching. Like and subscribe if you would like to view more of our videos. Have a nice day.